of shoes. Stuff with the shoes.
You got some new kicks?
Yeah, I had to get some new ones.
What did you learn from that? France said he thought you learned quite a lesson from that game.
Yeah, just stay under control, move my feet more on defense instead of my hands, stop playing within myself. I always get, people do a play wrong, you get down on yourself. And I'm usually a confident person, but nothing was going my way that game. So, it just kind of frustrated me, and, I had to get on my own head.
What did you like about what you did tonight?
Tonight, I was just playing within myself, playing confident, playing for my teammates, trying to get my teammates involved, trying to score a little bit, trying to show a little bit of everything, trying to play some defense, just trying to get the team win.